Serious damage was left behind after a 2-alarm fire at a home in Butler County. It happened at On Day Place up in Trenton. When crews arrived, they could see flames and smoke coming from the garage and roof. Several agencies assisted the Trenton Fire Department, including crews from Fairfield, Middletown, and Monroe. Thankfully, no one was hurt. The cause of this fire is being investigated.